टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू कन्वर्सन ऑफ मेजरमेंट एंड सेकेंड पार्ट कन्वर्सन ऑफ मेजरमेंट ए स्मॉलर टू बिगर यूनिट व्हेन यूर कन्वर्सन ओनली पे अटेंशन ड्यूरिंग कन्वर्सन सी प्रॉपरली योर कन्वर्सन इज बिगर टू स्मॉलर और स्मॉलर टू बिगर. These materials are required and all of you know this. Now, moving of decimal, question given, express your answer as decimal. Means you have to give point. How you will give point, where you will give point. For this, three steps. First step, you have to identify conversion is bigger to smaller to bigger. Or bigger to smaller. Second step, you have to remove your decimal. In division, decimal move left side. Multiplication, decimal move right side. Now, smaller to bigger, divide. Means only you have to think about left side. Removing of decimal, left side. And very easy, how you will do, see, millimeter to centimeter, that means sure or divide. Now write down 1 meter 109 divide by. Now what is the relation between centimeter to meter? 10. So divide by 10. And I have told you, if decimal is not clear, decimal is not visible, decimal not given, you have to put decimal just after the number. Remember this, this is very important in decimal, in addition, in subtraction, in multiplication, in division. Anywhere, if decimal not given, you have to give decimal because you have to remove your decimals. So, if 10 in divisor, you have to remove one digit. Now you can say easily your answer, not decimal, this decimal will come here. So this answer will be 10.9 centimeter. So equivalent, 109 millimeter and 10.9 centimeter, both are equivalent, value are equal. Same things, milliliter to liter, smaller to bigger, sure divide. Ab kisse divide karna hai? कैसे डिवाइड करना है? तो लीटर टू मिलीलीटर 1000. सो व्हाट टू डू? 3002 बाय 1000. नाउ अगेन डेसिमल इज नॉट क्लियर, डेसिमल इज नॉट विजिबल, सो यू हैव टू गिव योर डेसिमल जस्ट आफ्टर द नंबर, पुट योर पॉइंट. Now, 10 one digit, 20 two digit, 30 three digit, you have to remove your decimal left side. This side is left side. So clearly 1, 2, 3. अब ये decimal उठ के यहाँ आ गया, यानी answer हो गया 3.002. If your divisor 1000, be sure after point 3 digits, should be 3 digits. Now only one unit, here compound unit, compound yani two unit ek saath hai, meter centimeter, you have to convert into meter. So this is already meter, so no need to convert this, so this will be whole number. Now 5 centimeter is not meter. So write here 5 as numerator and centimeter to meter is a conversion. So meter centimeter 100. So divide by 100. Again point is here 2 digit left side. So 1, 2. Now this will be 0. So this 3 will be here. And then point
after 0.05.
Clear? Same. If you have any confusion in this question, now you can understand by this question. Again, 9 kilometer, 5 meter. Kilo, 9 kilometer, kilometer. So no need to change this. So what will be? This will be whole number. Now, this 5 meter you have to change into kilometer, and you have to express your answer in decimal. So this 5 meter is not kilometer. This you have to change into kilometer. So for this is smaller, this is bigger. So smaller to bigger, right here as numerator. Now what will be divisor? All of you know kilometer meter divisor is 1000. Now be sure. पॉइंट के बाद थ्री डिजिट्स, आफ्टर पॉइंट थ्री डिजिट्स, बिकॉज 1, 2, 3. तो हाउ यू विल शो दिस पॉइंट इज हियर 1, 2, 3. दीज टू आर एम्प्टी, यू हैव टू फिल विथ 0. नाउ 9.005. सेम इन दिस क्वेश्चन, 5 kg, 55 gram, kg. So this is kg, this is kg. No need to change. No need to change means what? That will be whole number. So 5. Now this 55 gram is not kg. So what to do? This gram you have to change into kg. This is smaller to bigger. So this 55 divided by what? Kg gram. What is the relation? Kg gram 1000. So you have to divide by 1000. Again decimal is not clear. So this here is decimal. 1, 2, 3. Three digit left side. So 1, 2, 3. This is empty. Khali hai. Fill with 0. Never miss. You have any place empty, you have to fill with 0. Now this is 5 whole, point after point 1, 2, 3, 0, 5, 5. This is kg in your answer. Okay, thank you.